The Duke Blue Devils are on to the Elite Eight after a 71-61 win over Michigan State. I'm Jeff Fischel. He's North Carolina and NBA great J.R. Reed. And J.R., Duke looked fantastic. A tough win over the Spartans.
Yes, it was. And what impressed me most about this one tonight was that they did it defensively. The length of Duke inside was terrific.
Quinn Cook and Tyler Thornton on the outside, Mason Plumlee and Ryan Kelly on the inside, everyone was locked on defensively.
Yes, especially in the second half. I think the length of Ryan Kelly and Mason Plumlee inside really made it tough for Michigan State's bigs. They struggled to get baskets inside. They controlled the defensive rebound and the tempo.
We kept hearing Gary Harris could have a big game for the Spartans. 2 of 11 shooting, just 6 points in the game. Meanwhile, Seth Curry was incredible. 29 points to lead everybody.
Well, as we say at home, man, he was hotter than fish grease, Jeff. And he was on, and they did a great job of finding him and getting him open look. And again, it all started with Mason Plumlee inside. He commanded double teams, did a good job of picking situations to shoot and to kick the ball out for the three.
Duke's going to need to find some more fish grease on Sunday to take on Louisville in the final of the region. And one more win for the Final Four. He's J.R. Reed. I'm Jeff Fischel. You're watching the ACC Digital Network brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.